Yeah. And he has that effect.
Yeah, he probably bought the Marching Fire option. So it's on sale.
That's not part of Marching Fire, because if it was, I'd have it.
You capture Zone A.
Tina just hits me.
What did you do, going pirate?
The vampire just parried. No, he's a smurf. He just parried.
Oh, horses.
Seriously. He parried. It's got to be a smurf.
I mean, apparently for newer generations it's easy to do that, because I find all the time. Oh, you actually have no friends. No! Oh, he doesn't have that thing. No, the vampire is reviving me.
Damn. I tried to hit him, it didn't go very well.
You lost Zone C. You captured Zone C.
Someone coming up to
come
Alpha,
back for me again.
Might be two. Yeah, I'm gonna come up and help.
Go on, dodge a day. I know you want to. Really? Okay. Aha, I knew you'd mistime it.
The pirates just run off back to their spawn.
I didn't mean to press that. So if we just hold C and A, nowhere to heal.
He's just caught up here.
I missed that,
he's
dead.
Nice.
Oh no, wrong angle.
Perfectly. I threw a random heavy so I get close enough to her to kick her. And kicked her and got a free heavy.
Nice.
Because I'm a scumbag.
No!
I am a god. The COD League's on tonight, yay! But for some reason, they decided to start it so that it starts at, you know, 8 o'clock to us. It's really dumb.
Oh.
I don't think that's late. I'm not even gonna win. It's like 3 o'clock in the afternoon for them. I think they just started earlier in the morning. Like 9 in the morning, 10 in the morning, 12 o'clock.
I don't know.
Exactly. Ooh. There's no reason.
Come with me, buddy. Missed time it, I dare you.
I'm running. Oh no, there's one Charlie. What have we done?
Warmonger was sensible and actually ran round.
The thing is, with the way this game is, it's more fun just to fight, personally.
What? I was blocking right. Oh, teammate. Okay. Yeah, nice try, buddy. I got him. Oh, wait, what?
That didn't reach.
No! No, I died to the...
Did you die to the teammate's thing? Or was that enemy? I'm so confused.
Yes, I did. I died to the teammate's thing. I think I probably would have died anyway. I think I mistimed my heavy.
Lost Zone C.
Okay, I got my auto kill.
Nice try. Hit me.
Baby, one more time. Hello. It's got the wisdom then. I've got an idea.
I like that idea.
As soon as it suddenly occurred, I was like, wait a minute, why didn't I just instant kill the revenge?
I wasn't quite sure if that actually dealt enough damage.
I wasn't, but I thought of some of it. What happened there?
I don't know. I punched him at the same time you hit him, but it didn't work. I knew you missed time it because it's on the ground, buddy. Ah, you got it that time. Teammate, don't mess this up. You nearly messed that up.
That was good stun. That stun was a good idea. As soon as I saw you stun, I was like, I'm just going to start spamming heavies now.
Yep.
Unblockable heavies. So you can't do anything. We're going to get a super hard game next.
Yep.
Lost Zone C.
There we go.
That hit was perfect because I screwed up.
Also, no!
I don't know how many explosions I get with this guy.
I nearly messed that up.
What?
Oh, I missed. Teammate!
I'm gonna grab Charlie quickly.
Oh no!
You capture.
Run away! No! No! That's my first death! Oh no, it isn't the second. Okay, it's fine. Oh no, they're getting Charlie.
Oh well.
You lost Zone C.
That is a bit of poison.
We just end the game here.
You captured Zone C.
Oh my gosh.
Victory.
That's the most takedown I've ever had.
How many did you get?
17.
Damn. Wow.